This is Dr. Tom Bernacki, and these are the top 10 signs your kidneys are begging for help. And we're starting now. Chronic kidney disease is one of the most common things around the world. It's skyrocketing, and a lot of studies say this is the number one biggest cost burden and one of the biggest contributors to chronic pain and chronic disease. This is essentially when your kidneys can't process waste and eliminate it completely. Throughout our life, as we get older, our kidneys, just like anything else, start working really well, but then start decreasing. And this is measured as our glomerular filtration rate. But when your kidneys really start getting bad, this can reach end-stage renal disease. And these are the signs your kidneys are starting to have problems. Number one, blood in the urine. This is a symptom also known as hematuria, which can indicate kidney damage. This happens sometimes when you play hockey and a puck hits you in the kidney, or as a boxer, you get punched. But a study published in the American Family Physician states that hematuria is present in 10% of individuals as an early sign of kidney disease. It could show that you have tumors, kidney stones, or infections. Foamy urine, this sign often caused by proteinuria. This is excessive protein in the urine, can be an indicator of kidney damage. According to the National Kidney Foundation, proteinuria is a common early sign of kidney disease, particularly in diabetic kidney disease. And diabetes is the number one cause of chronic kidney disease. So if you have diabetes, that's another big sign to look out for. Do you have puffiness around your eyes? That's another big sign. Persistent puffiness around the eyes can be an early sign of protein leaking into the urine due to kidney damage. The Clinical Journal of American Society of Nephrology notes that proteinuria is one of the earliest signs of glomerular disease, which affects the kidney's filtering units. So that's a very common sign. Do you have swollen feet, swollen ankles, or swollen legs? Swelling in these areas can be caused by fluid retention due to decreased kidney function and sodium retention. The Journal of Nephrology estimates that this symptom is present in about 40% of patients with advanced chronic kidney disease. Do you have poor appetite? A buildup of toxins due to reduced kidney function can affect appetite. A study in the Journal of Renal Nutrition found that up to 49% of patients with chronic kidney disease experience reduced appetite. Muscle cramps. This is caused by electrolyte imbalances due to impaired kidney function. So if your calves hurt, if your thighs hurt, if your feet hurt, this can be due to low calcium and uncontrolled phosphorus. The American Journal of Kidney Diseases reports that muscle cramps occur in approximately 35% of patients undergoing dialysis. This is a common treatment for advanced kidney disease. So this is not something you want to deal with. Do you have dry skin, itchy skin? This can be a sign of the mineral and bone disorder often accompanying advanced kidney disease. According to the National Kidney Foundation, over 40% of patients with advanced chronic kidney disease experience this symptom. Do you have to go pee a lot? Increased urine frequency, especially at night, may indicate kidney disease, possibly due to a decline in the kidney's concentrating ability. This is also a sign of diabetes, which is the number one cause of chronic kidney disease. The Clinical Journal of American Society of Nephrology reports that nocturia, which is nighttime urination, in over 50% of patients with chronic kidney disease. Do you have trouble sleeping? Trouble sleeping or insomnia can be a known side effect of chronic kidney disease. This has been found in the study of the American Society of Nephrology, with up to 80% of patients with more advanced kidney disease experiencing sleep disturbances. Are you weak? Are you tired? Fatigue and weakness, often the result of anemia associated with kidney disease. The Journal of American Medical Association states that up to 70% of patients with chronic kidney disease have anemia. Your kidney actually produces EPO, or erythropoietin. This is what some cyclists or even boxers take to keep their endurance levels up. So if your kidney can't produce EPO, then you have less energy and more anemia. If you have any of these signs, definitely get blood testing done with your primary care doctor and check out our videos, the top 18 foods you want to avoid with kidney disease and the 12 best foods to help your kidneys. And check that out below.